In this video, we're going to look at how to create buy one, get one free offers in WooCommerce using the WooCommerce Dynamic Pricing and Discount Rules plugin. A typical buy one, get one free or BOGOF offer would be buy one t-shirt, get another t-shirt free. But BOGOF offers have lots of variations, like buy two, get one half price, buy any two from category A, get one free from category B, and so on. We'll look at several different variations. First, let's look at the simplest version. Once you've installed dynamic pricing and discount rules, you can create a new discount rule. Go to WooCommerce, Fees and Discounts, and click Add New. Add a name for your rule, then select Buy X, Get X in the Rule field. Select Specific Products in the Applies To field. In the Buy field, enter 1. This is how many items the user needs to buy in order to qualify for the deal. In the Get field, enter 1. This is how many items the user will receive when they purchase the first product. If you want, you can set a maximum number of free items in the Max field. Now set Percentage Discount in the Adjustment Type field and enter 100 as the amount. This will apply a 100% discount to the second item. Finally, choose which product or products will qualify for the deal in the Buy Products field. We can save that and see the BOGOF rule in action on the front end. When we buy a t-shirt, we see a message to purchase one more to qualify for the deal. When we have two in the cart, we can see that the second one is free. That's how to create a BOGOF deal in WooCommerce. Let's look at some variations on that. If you'd like to extend your deal so that users can purchase any product within a given category and receive any other product in that category for free, then just edit the rule slightly. Change Applies to Specific Categories and select the category in the Buy Categories field. Now, if the user buys any two items from this category, they'll receive the cheapest one free. If you'd like to change the numbers slightly, it's easy. Just edit the rule again. In this case, we'll make it a buy two, get one free offer. So we just update the buy value to 2. Now, when the user purchases 3 items from this category, they'll get the 3rd item free. Again, we can tweak this rule. Instead of receiving a free item, we can offer the user 50% off instead. Just go back to the rule and update the amount value to 50. Now the user will get the extra item at half price. Or we can apply a fixed discount. Edit the adjustment type to fixed discount and change the amount to 5. In this version of the rule, the user buys 2 items, then gets $5 off the 3rd. Now let's make a slightly more substantial change to our rule. In this case, the user needs to purchase one product, X, in order to qualify for a deal on a different product, Y. For example, buy a polo shirt and get a free t-shirt. To create a rule like this, change the rule setting to buy X, get Y. Select which product the customer needs to buy in the Buy Products field, then which product the customer gets a deal on in the Get Products field. Now, when the user buys a polo shirt, they can get a free t-shirt. You can tweak that in the same way as before. For example, you can offer 50% off a t-shirt when the user buys a polo shirt. Finally, you can also offer a deal where users can buy a product from one category in order to get a discount on a product from another category. Just change the Applies To field to Specific Categories and select the relevant categories. So that's how to create all kinds of buy one, get one free offers using the WooCommerce Dynamic Pricing and Discount Rules plugin. For more information, check out the resources section on the Plugin Republic website, where you'll find dozens of tutorials and case studies. We have a 14-day money-back guarantee and a world-class support team to help with any questions. Thanks for watching, and make sure you hit the like and subscribe buttons.